Hello, this is JesterMX6. We are going to do a Let's Play Minecraft together. Never done something like this before, and gonna give it a shot here. This is Minecraft. For those of you who haven't seen the game yet, it's got quite a bit of hype over the past few months. You start out in an empty sandbox world where it's just you and the world generates around you. Ooh, a pumpkin. The whole purpose is to survive. You start out with nothing, as you can see. That's my fist. I'm gonna get me a pumpkin. Okay. You start out in a random world. Everything is generating around you randomly. The music is in-game, so it is not something I've got playing here. The goal is to survive whatever comes at you. During the day, everything is nice and groovy, but at night, all sorts of bad guys spawn. I've actually never played the game on anything but a peaceful setting. So, as I record this, it is my first attempt to get past the fact that there's going to be bad guys here. I'm creating an arrow so that I know which way to go when I spawn next time. All right, and I don't need these. All right, so we're gonna make ourselves a shelter. Like I said, during the day, and here's the sun, and it's almost noon because I was standing around talking to test out the sound before I started this video. During the day, it's fine, but at night, there's a lot of bad guys that are around, and you have to stay alive, despite the fact that they are out to kill you. So, what we need to do first off is find a place with some coal. Yes, coal, because coal will allow me to make torches, and torches will provide light. And if there is light, bad guys cannot spawn. And there's some coal. Excellent. Wow, there are a ton of animals here. This is gonna be perfect. Alright. First thing we want to do is get some wood. Yes, I know, that's what she said. I can just hear my friends making comments. Anyway, we cut down a few trees, and with the wood that we get from the trees, we can then start to craft things, and I will show you that here shortly. I want to get about 10 wood, and that should give me enough to get started here. What you want to do when you first start playing the game is build a shelter, and then from that point you can then start to make your life basically in Minecraft. It's a very simple game. You just mine and build. You're looking for different things in the game. There's diamond, which is the strongest material available to make tools with. And the strongest material available to build with is obsidian, which we will run into much later in the game, from what I've found in the single player mode without enemies. So, let's see, it is about high noon, I think, because I think the sun would be up there. So, wow, those animals are annoying. Turn the sound down a little bit here. Okay. This is your inventory. This is me. Yes, I am dressed as Science Officer Spock. We're gonna take the wood, and in our crafting square, that's not what I wanted to do. In our crafting square, the raw material of tree will give us planks, or wood, just wooden planks, I guess. You make four wooden planks in a square, and you get a tool chest. Now, with that tool chest, I can place it wherever I want, so I will just place it right there. You click on the tool chest, and then you can start to make other things. So, if you put two planks on top of each other, you get sticks. So, we're going to create some sticks. Should be good enough for now. We're also going to make some tools. There we have a pickaxe. I'm going to use the wooden pickaxe to get some stone so that I can make myself a stone pickaxe, which is actually quite a bit stronger than the wood one. And this is the gist of the game right here, at least for a while. What we're gonna do is, basically being this my first night here, we're going to get some coal, make some torches, and build myself a shelter to hide out for the first night. You don't want to be out at night until you're well prepared, which I am not. Right, that should be plenty of stone for now. We're gonna come back here. Stick, stick. And there we have a stone pickaxe. Using this, I'm gonna take me some coal. Right, not a whole lot of coal right now, but it's a good start. Usually you find a little bit more, but apparently I am not that lucky right now. See? Ha. Not used to having damage on. All right. I need to get used to this. I have a very bad habit of just jumping off of, well, very high places, and I'm not going to be able to do that anymore. So, this should be interesting. I foresee myself dying a lot. All right, what I'm going to do here, I'm taking this dirt first off to clear a straight edge along this mountain, but also because I am going to build myself a makeshift home. It's going to be very simple, nothing too extravagant. We'll go right here. That's not what I meant to do, but I guess that'll suffice. All right. And I'm out of dirt already. Wow. I did not plan this very well. You know what? Let's make a shovel. This will go a lot quicker with a shovel. Okay, so I have my shovel. We're gonna start gathering dirt. That is awfully loud. The only reason why I'm going with dirt right now is because it's very easy to get to. Obviously, you can see we have quite a bit of it. That was a little eerie. Okay. The reason why I started this Let's Play now is because Notch has released, Notch is the creator of the game, he released a Halloween update, which included some changes to how the normal gameplay is. As I said, I never played this with any difficulty setting prior to right now. So I've never actually had this sense of urgency that I feel at this moment. Part of the updates included this netherworld, which he originally called hell, but I believe he changed that. Basically, it's the nether, it's getting dark out, crap. The slip, there's been a few different names for it. Essentially, what it is just the underworld. It is much more difficult to stay alive in, and thus is kind of a special like Halloween update type of thing that he did. What we're gonna do real quick is make some torches so that bad guys don't spawn with me. And this is essentially what you do your first day in Minecraft. You just literally want to survive. So I'm going to place some torches around. Just keep it well lit in here. I'll place them on the outside as well to keep baddies from spawning right on top of my house. And one couple in here. Okay, that should do for now. This is all for this video. This is just to kind of start the series and get a little introduction going. Yeah, I'm gonna hang out in here. Let's make another window on this side. Hello, cow. Wanna come inside? I'm sorry. I hope the bad guys don't get you. Okay, so this is gonna be it for now, and I'll see you guys next time, and we will continue building my home. Thanks for watching.